Here's what happened at a special meeting of the Jackson City Council on Monday, October 21st, 2019. The special meeting was organized for the City Council to review a new plan from city staff that scraps the bag leaf pickup program in favor of loose leaf collection. The council approved the new plan 4-3. The city is now moving forward with purchasing new equipment for the Department of Public Works to use that vacuums up loose leaves placed along streets. The bag leaf program had been going on for several years, but city officials have been looking for other solutions after receiving feedback from residents. Previously, the city contracted with an outside company to collect bagged leaves that were placed curbside. This new program is intended to give the city more control over the leaf collection and to make fall yard cleanups easier and more convenient for residents. The city plans to start loose leaf collection in mid-November. More information on collection dates, times, and locations will be provided to residents in the coming weeks. The next City Council meeting is Tuesday, October 29th.